have been dealing with a lot lately. It's been very hard for you to believe in yourself. It feels like you have been in the desert, but that is about to change. I'm writing this letter to you now so that you may know that I love you. I have always loved you. My love for you is carrying you now and has always been the force that propels you forward and upward. I am here with you forever. I am you, and I am love. Dear one, through your beauty, you shine love's light onto others. The world's standard of beauty does not apply. It is the love that you are that radiates true beauty. When others whom you have loved have turned their backs on you, I am there. I will never abandon you. When it seems like you have turned your back on yourself, I have been there to call you back. The world has not always seen your beauty and has often rejected you. You are a treasure and not to be cast aside or trampled. Dear one, when you were a little child giggling and playing, I have kissed your cheeks and patted your head with the light of the sun. I have brushed against you as the wind. I have called your name with the songs of the birds and the trees rustling in the breeze. Love is all around you, calling you to notice. Dear one, when you have felt like giving up, I am there to lift and hold you. When you have made what you thought were mistakes, my love reminds you that those were lessons learned and were the exact lessons you needed to grow into who you are today. Do not berate yourself when you have had to take your love away from someone. Do not feel foolish for giving it wholly. You have been abandoned at times by others who did not return the love you gave them. It was not in vain, for by giving love, your love increases. There is no end to it. My love for you is pure and cannot be corrupted. It comes straight from the heart of the divine. The same power that created the universe is the same power within the deepest place in your heart, an eternal wellspring of love. Dip into the abundance of the love I have for you and give.